So, good evening, Facebook friends. I know I haven't been on in a long time to do a taste test video, but I got some M&M's from my friend Risa, who wanted me to try these like habanero M&M's or something like that. So, and yes, Kathy, if you're watching, I did fix my bangs, so thank you. Actually, she gave me three flavors. I've got English toffee peanut, which I'm really excited to try, but I'll do those last. Some kind of coconut one. Where's the coconut one? Coconut peanut. Oh, they're all peanut. That's cool. Coconut, which I'm also excited to try. And all right. It's jalapeno. Mexican jalapeno peanut. Oh, good Lord. All right. I'm only doing this for Risa because, trust me, I would never in a million years buy jalapeno peanut M&Ms. There's just no way. So I'm going to try them. I'm not sure if Risa's even watching, but hopefully she'll jump on at some point. All right. Oh, I'm nervous. If these are spicy, I'm going to be mad. Like how calm I am? Okay. Well, what am I going to do? Freak out? Shake out my ashes today? It was Ash Wednesday. I almost forgot to go to church. It was really funny. I was already in my pajamas and everything, and I almost forgot to go. See my new jammies? They're so comfy. From Kohl's. Duh. All right, here we go. I'm going to try these stupid M&Ms. Oh, I'm nervous. All right, here we go. Oh, I'm nervous. If they're spicy, I'm going to be so mad. All right, ready? Oh, shoot. All right, here we go. Oh, okay, ready, go. I think I always make the same face. Okay, they're not spicy. Oh, wait. Oh my God. yeah. They're spicy like after you eat them. Oh yeah, I don't want another one of these. Like when you first bite them, you can like taste that they're, you can taste like a peppery taste. And then all of a sudden, like when you're done, this like spice hits your mouth. Oh my God. That was funny. That's funny. Yeah, I don't want another one of those. No, thank you. Yeah, I know I need some milk. Yes, definitely. All right. I'll be back in a bit. I'll have something to drink. I'll come back and I'll eat the other two because I'm looking forward to those. All right, guys. See you later.